So here's a little garden hack for you. Don't throw away your toilet paper rolls. Instead, you can use them as a little planter for your seeds. Just fill them up with soil, press the soil in so it doesn't start coming out. You can then add your seed, just pop it in, top it up, and let it sprout. The other great thing with this is that you can then put this back into the soil once the seed has sprouted, and it will just naturally decompose. Simple enough. Give it a go.